Oh, right, we still need to talk to Kadan. I don't think... Oh, there was Kadan! Kadan was right fucking there. Oh, that's getting raided. Interesting. First off, let's sell our shit. Good. And then buy all of the grain. Yes. And then equip the new shield. So the cracked Noldor infantry shield, 424 health with 12 resistance. Which, now that I'm looking at it, mine's better. Mine, the only downside is mine has a size of 66. Well, I guess I'm gonna give that Noldor infantry away. Alright, Chris, that sounds awesome. Might grab it for myself as well. We shall see. That's a sexy game right there. That is a sexy game. Let's check the tavern. Imala, any words from your travel? What? Hidden stash and rain. Okay, fine. Hidden stash and rain it is. Richard, all of my prisoners. Anything from you? Knights of the Ebony Gauntlet, who has some misfortune on the road. Sure. Give him over. Original Tomb Raider, €3. The oldest of the new ones? Nice! That's very cheap as well. That is indeed. Oh, just one Knight of the Ebony Gauntlet. And you're in the Archer Division. Cool. Yes! You can utilize now the BTTV emotes. Enjoy, my fine brethren. Enjoy. You guys requested it, so I went and installed them. Wait, even Monkas should be working, right? Ah, who knows? It's all right. I mean, you just use it above. Okay, that's alright then. I think I did enable them. Well, whatevs. Whatevs, let's move on our way. And talk with Kadan Bahadur. My king, wait. No, please. Oh my goodness gracious, fine, we're gonna get involved. Cairo Stocks versus Jehagir. Let's go help Jehagir and eliminate the enemy. Everyone that's on my side should follow me. How many troops do I have in this one? 6 infantry, 24 archers, and 2 cavalry. Okay. We're just going to gain a view of the battlefield. Put my bows on a hill and let them fire away. Let them fire away. Interestingly enough, I thought I enabled all of the emotes, but who knows, maybe I've missed a few. Alright, archers on this side, infantry over here. Cavalry over here. Lethal Durin, please. Volley away on the enemy. Actually, I should volley away myself. Ah yes, ah yes, I will totally hit. I have no idea. What the fuck? Did we discuss that the guns in this game have a fall? Huh? Whatever. Oh, Diev managed to outclass Lethal Durin. My boy. My man. Oh god, I feel like guns will be so disappointing in the hands of the Knighthood Order. They will be so fucking disappointing. Oh, Calm it down, immortal boys. That's an immortal right there. Yep. Yeah, besides that being the needs of them being on foot, I doubt they're gonna be having efficient ways of dealing with the enemy. Oh my god, my boys are losing so many men. Fuck off, mate. Good. Oh, hello? That's a gladiator. Ow! That was not good. I'm gonna go back. Ah, lame. Oh, Jesus. Does somebody have a shield for me, boys? Yeah. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I kind of agree with you, Chris, but I think in sieges, they should be sexier. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll give them a shot. We'll give them the benefit of the doubt. Maybe they're going to be the best thing since, I don't know, since sliced bread. And we'll find out. Yes, fire rating of archers is better, and they're not going to let them reload. That's what I'm fearing, too. Well, worst case scenario. Worst case scenario, we're just going to take the guns away from them. And give them something else. Like very strong bows. Sorry to hear that, Spectre. Seems he did. Well, it is an older game. You know, I was expecting that we were gonna eliminate the enemy pretty quickly. What's going on? Oh, our Dashar boys are just running around being all horse archer AI and such. That's why. I kind of like the movements. What's with Fallout 3, Chris? That was actually pretty interesting how they just engulfed the enemy, killed from within the outer rim and then just scooched in the center. I'm sorry to hear that, Chris. Sorry to hear that. Okay, no casualties from my part. 43 got killed in that battle. My god. My fucking god. That's a lot of death and destruction. Right, yes, good to see you too, Jehangir. Kairos Ducks, you yield, stop, you yield. Kairos Ducks, you're Marshall, you're pretty good, my man. Glad you're Gucci, Chris, my boy. Glad you're Gucci. Alright, just grab that and be on our way. Wait, what? No, I don't want to talk with him. But I do wish to take these prisoners with me. I'll leave the monk farmer and recruit. And there are some increased relations with the boys. Lord Brutus. Mellow. You look funny, Lord Brutus. You're a sadist. Hopefully you shall be mine. Yes, I haven't been farming, Chris. I haven't been farming for money. Yes, Lord Brutus, you're a dick. We get it. Do I get to control everybody? Nope, I do not. I do fucking not. I'm gonna go take that hill overlooking the enemy. And we shall perch on top of it and lay a few eggs. Flawless plan, flawless victory. Where are they, though? There they are. There are the boys. Archers over here, infantry on this side, cavalry on that side. You're playing Nova Aethos right now? Okay, how is it going for you? You You abandoned it because it was too much trouble. Okay. Okay, Chris. Chris, I wanted to ask you something. Have you ever had a kingdom in Nova Aethas? Oh my god. What is going on here? Cavalry charge? No, you never had a kingdom. I see. Because I was wondering if my playthrough got bugged out because of the new Mountain Blade patch. Because, you know, we were forced to restart the Fire and Sword mod? Fire and Sword playthrough? Oh, no. I didn't want to know about the managing thingamajig. I wanted to know about the fact that if you're a king, a monarch of a faction, do you receive bonus troops? That's what I wanted to know. Because right now I can only field around 117 men in Nova Aethas, and I am not sure why. And I wanted to ask if you had the same problem, if you received any bonus troops from being a monarch. No, Chris, that's not a thing. In Floris, you also receive bonus troops. Fuck, that guy almost killed me. Empire Gladiator got knocked the fuck out. So that was a problem. I didn't know if it's a bug or it's simply not present in Nova Aethas. Understand? Well, whatever. Whatever, we'll figure it out at a later date. It's not in Pendor? It is in Pendor. No. It is in Pendor. I mean, your vassals receive bonuses based on how many fiefs they have. I think if we gain a fief, a castle, or a town, our party limit should increase substantially. We gotta figure it out. Gotta see if it works or not. What are we doing? Oh my god, that was just one guy. Everyone charge. But maybe for your own character it's not. The only thing you get in Pendor for being a king is the crown. One leadership? Or one charisma, don't remember. I see. What are we doing? Why are we not killing that guy? It's just one fucking dude. I'm gonna stop him for you. Of course. Of course, once I reach in close proximity, he gets killed. Damn you guys. Well, it's alright. We'll figure it out. We'll figure things out as we go. Yes, Bruno and Brutus, you are my prisoner, you filthy brute. Hey, various loots, nice. You see one leadership? Okay. One leadership is good. Nobody interesting in their army? Hey! I'm really, really, really glad that I don't have to talk with each and every one of these fuckers to increase relations with them, and it just automatically does it in Pendor. Thank the Lord for that shit. More raiders. What happens if I talk with you? Hello? Nothing. Kingit. Oh, this was Kingit. My bad. Jamshid. Hello. Come on. Can you give me any more relations? No. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, it automatically gives you the relations. Without needing to do any other stupid shit. Okay, Kamida, where are you? Karan Bahadur. There's the guy. Hello, Lord. I came to tell you that I failed. I still received money and experience for this? Thank you, my Lord. You're a kind-ass Lord, aren't you? Have you any other tasks? You don't want to give me any other tasks, because I fucked up. Because I fucked up, I know. I know, man. I know. I wouldn't give me any other tasks either. I fucked up big time. Right, let's go back to Ishkoman, and afterwards, I'm going to go ahead and scout out Salvador and Rela Keep. Hello, Crisis. Welcome back to the inn. What's up? Think you're gonna go raise a sharpshooter Norgur Huskarl army. That sounds destructive, Chris, my boy. Sounds destructive. I did find out that simply having sharpshooters, crossbowmen, is the way to go. Infantry is not gonna fare that well against the natives. I kind of received some casualties here and there because of them. But hey, each with their own, my man. Give it a shot. Give it a shot. Go beat some natives. Maiden Richard, hello. Beautiful money. You discovered what? How? How can you tell your archers to hold fire? They refuse to listen to my orders. Use melee weapons only? Is that the only way? Oh my god. That is annoying. Well, I guess it's a bug. It's a bug somewhere down the line. Sirmish is awarded to Duke Alamar of the Kingdom of Sardion. I don't care. Noble House of Morgan has been declared outlawed for the heinous crimes. The village is infested with 46 highwaymen. Okay. Everyone just charge, I guess. Because we're not going to have a good location where we can fight these guys head on. Or I could just bash their fucking heads in with my hammer. I am trying to... Oh god. Thank you. Yes! Beep, beep, beep. Okay. Out of here. Let's get rid of your sweet ass. There we go. Oh yes, this is the end of the scene, mate. It's an invisible wall. You can't go past. Wait, are all of the highwaymen on horseback? Thanks, Chris. That might switch things up. Hello, Blood Sir. Welcome to the inn. You use a warhammer to knock them out so you can take them as prisoners. Indeed, Blood Sir. You got it right. And it's also very effective against heavily armored troops, my good sir. It does quite a bit of damage against heavily armored troops. So it's a twofold benefit. Killing two birds with one stone. Only nobody dies. So it doesn't work. It does not work. Shitty. Ooh, got me down. Who shot me? You. Bastards. So they continue on firing. That's kind of lame. Any other commands that might help? Hello, conduct. Conduct. Welcome to the inn. You get what, good sir? My statement? My statement, maybe. Right. We lost three people in that endeavor. Mercenary infantryman, a Empire crossbowman, and a mercenary sharpshooter. Three of my best boys. Two of my best boys. The mercenary infantry still has a little bit to go. Alright, we refuse. Sorry, Mardan. I'll be here next time. I promise. I'll be here next time. Caliph Tahir of the Dashar has been beaten. Let's go check Salvador Castle. You got suspended on the other account. Oh, hello, Anju. Well, if you're being a cheeky dick waffle. Why did you get suspended? Conduct. I'm just gonna call it you conduct right now because Anju is a bit harder to pronounce. Right, Dishar Dervish. How many spearmen do we have? Six. I think I'll need to go up to 10 spearmen though. Conscript. The conscript into desert fighters. Great. Alright, Salvador. What do you possess? I have no idea. Maybe somebody reported you, my dude. I didn't, though. All right, 3-7-2, 3-2. That's kind of a lot of men in there. And I don't think we have the necessary boys to take it for our own. Let's check Rela Keep. I do remember that Rela Keep is one of the bitchiest castles to take. One of the bitchiest castles to take. And Rela Keep is... It's mine. It's mine. Fuck off, guys. Build... Oh, God. Oh, God, we need to build a siege tower. Okay, let's do this. After consulting with the peers of the realm, Kadan Bahadur Khan has decided to confer Tizmir on Kaivan Khan. Yeah, yeah, fuck off, boys. This is my castle. Oh, God. Nope. Abandon siege. Fuck this. I'm out. Peace out, home dogs. Well, that was fucked up. What'd you guys say? Hello, legislator. You found out how to get the sovereign you told you about the other time. Cassim gives them when asking for troops. I say, good morning. Sovereign are okay. Cassim. Okay, good. Today, you and your army of 20 janissaries defeated a group of 50 knights of the Ebony Gauntlet. The knights just followed you as you ran circles around them, while your janissaries eventually killed them all. Mm-hmm. Okay, Kratos. I see. Get it, Chris. What do you hate, Spectre? Do we still have any Janissaries? We do! We do have 3 Barclay Janissaries. Yeniceri would be in Romanian. Sorry, Spectre, my boy. Okay, let's engage Varius Legatus. Lord Leonius. Oh, how many of you guys are there? We'll fight to the end. Oh, God, 524. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Think we fucked up, boys. Think we fucked up. Indeed. This might be an epic battle or a very, very epically bad battle. Let's see. Let's see. On which side shall we be today? Cavalry over there, please. Troops to cover retreat seems like a nice idea. No, Lord Napoleon. That is the bitch boy's way out. We shall not be a bitch boy. Indeed, Zaroth, you have turned at the right time to see my ass getting beaten. Hello. Oh, Jesus, that's a fast sword. Did you see that guy's swing speed? Mon Dieu. Well, there goes Marius Imperator. That was the king. Yeah, Spectre's game crashed. That's nice, Lord Napoleon. I wish I had the beach near me. Oh dear. Guys, I think we should start firing on the enemy. Cavalry charge. Just don't attack the infantrymen. Okay, they're attacking the infantrymen. They're smart like that. Gotta bring down as many of these armored crossbowmen as possible. There we go. Yep. Boys are morons. What am I gonna do with them? What am I gonna do? Should have told them to follow me in the crossbow line and fuck people up. Right, everyone forward. New enemies have arrived. Really? Yeah, the lower tier troops will be dying fast. Yeah, the battle's going pretty well. Battle's going pretty well. Oh, Jesus. And exactly as I say that, I jinx myself and get killed in combat. It seems I've aggroed most of their crossbows. I guess that's a good thing. Okay, there goes my head. there goes my head. Think I'm gonna have to retreat soon? No conduct. I live in Cluj. What are you talking about, Chris? You could just pray 100 times in Novathus for 10 charisma. Yes, that's what I did. You could donate 100k to the corrupt church and that's gonna give you 100 piety automatically. Right, retreat. So we lost 1 morale and gained 26 morale for that battle. Let's see the casualties. Oh, 1 million? Fuck that. Just pray 100 times. So I lost 11 men. That's not bad. They lost 121. Alright, 141 against 403. Nah, 1 million is too much. Oh shit, me. That's bad. Everyone follow me. Let's find the biggest thing that we have. This is the biggest thing that we have. This is bullshit. Cavalry over there behind that other hill. Stand closer, I guess. No, that's a bad idea. Spread out. Spread out, boys. Infantrymen, please get off me. Thank you. And now everyone forward a bit. Calm it down, Empire Knight boys. You gotta stay still so you can get shot down by my boys. Got him. Right, we have dealt with their mostly cavalry. Good for you, my boy. Yes, bring down their gladiators. Seems you boys are not doing very well. Oh, but cavalry, follow me. Come over here, boys. Come on, get over here. There we go. Right, and now cavalry, charge. Deal with the crossbow line. Great. Fuck. Let's not die. Please, let's not die. Finally managed to bring in the cavalry where they're supposed to be. Just gotta get rid of... Oh, shit. Cavalry, follow me. Nah, Reaver died. Did my boys run out of ammo or something? Over here, boys. Good. Keep on firing. Yes. There's the good volley fire. Thank you, Zeroth. Thank you. The helmet is actually from the Noldor. So it kind of makes sense. Okay, got him. Somebody get rid of this guy too. Yes, thank you. Just shoot him point blank. That works too. Seems their infantry is... Their infantry has aggroed on my horsies. Horsies, follow me. Come on, boys. Move it. There we go. Ah, shit. Ah, we're getting pelted here. We are definitely getting beat. Makes sense? What do you mean, Chris? Makes sense. Were we talking about my armor? Because it looks like elven armor, my dude. I'm kind of focusing here, and that's why I lost my chain of thought. Well, losing people here and there, which is kind of shitty. Well, he said... Okay, so, the dude said that my armor reminds him of Lord of the Rings armor. It makes sense that it reminds him that it's Lord of the Rings armor because my helmet is from the Noldor, and the Noldor are, surprise, surprise, elves. what companions you should make into Lords Anson, Rain, Bodis. There are quite a few, man. There are quite a few. I have a video on that that explains all of the choices, Purple Prick. I think we're gonna have to retreat and re-engage. Not Donovan, Chris. Donovan's an asshole. Oh shit. Oh wait, no, he's not an asshole. He's not an asshole anymore. Never mind. Forget. Yes, yes, Chris, I remember. It got updated. A long time ago, Conduct. A long time ago. And I do have Dragon Age on Origin. 17 men who were lost. They lost 206. Booyah! It was not always like that, Chris. I guarantee it.